You said if I signed along the dotted line, you'd fill my dreams. So I believed you. I played by the rules, I did as you said. Now you're not following the rules. You said nobody wants a fatty. No, that hurt. I even got down on my knees for you. You said nobody wants used goods. I played by the rules, I did as you said. Now you toss the coin and shout heads. I can see the horns growing out of your head. You are the devil playing the saints. What did I do wrong? All I wanted was my dreams to come true. Instead I became a nightmare. I did as you said, I followed the rules. You said nobody wants a crybaby. I stood my ground as tears flows. Your insults hurt, I need to prove you wrong. I'm not begging on my knees no more. I'm not playing by your rules no more. You can't stop me no more. You are just Satan playing a saint. This little angel is gonna be your worst nightmare. You won't believe what's coming next. Better wish you followed the rules. Better wish you saw it coming. I'm done begging on my knees. I'm done playing your good girl. Let me march to my own beat. Let me prove you wrong. Sorry.
No.
Just the way I wrote this song was
different to the way I expected it to be.
Makes sense? Okay. This is again another Todger Cole song. It was him and Joseph Gordon-Levitt in the song, and the song's called Blah Blah Blah. And if you haven't seen it, it sounds really cool and it's stuck in my head. And I love you, Todger, for doing that. Yay! And the way that Joseph is in it is just like, yes! Awesome! You have to say. Okay, so my version of the song is kind of similar to Todrick's, but slightly different, more like from a girl's point of view, not a guy's. So, yeah. In Todrick's video clip, he's signing along the dotted lines, and Joseph was like, no, you suck, go away. And he was like, but, yeah. And Joseph's like, just, there's a door, leave. And it was just, you have to watch the video clip, okay? It's more amazing than I explained. But mine is sort of different. It is about somebody having dreams of whatever, and they stand along the dotted line and they hoped that their dreams would be fulfilled. Because, you know, you sign the dotted line, you think that you're going to get a foot in the door, but instead reality kind of hits and the person that you've signed the contract with kind of is a sleazebag and only uses you for one thing. Yeah. And so they go, oh, well, you did this for me, so nobody wants you if you only do that. And then they start insulting your appearance and your voice and your whatever else. And so you just realize that you kind of made a huge mistake. And you're just like, oh, well, the guy that I signed a contract with is a huge sleazebag and is a devil in disguise. And how the hell do I get out of this freaking contract? Yeah, so. So you figure out how to get out of a contract and you're just like, haha, now you're screwed. Sucks to be you. Yeah. That's the way I'm going to explain it. It's probably slightly different to Todrick's version though, so you should go check his out. I'm just saying. Okay, bye.